first thing you will see when opening Incari is the Incari Hub. Here we can edit and open existing projects or create new ones. To create a new project, click the large plus icon. The name field is where we give our project a name. So for this tutorial, let's call it Speed Meter Tutorial. Under location, we can define where our project and all its assets will be saved. We have the option to create a default scene and screen, which we will enable. A screen defines the characteristics of a physical display device, while a scene is the content that will be shown on that device. A screen can have multiple scenes which each contain their own assets and logic. For example, we can have a menu system with various submenus, like a CD player or car information, which are all separate scenes. Under name, we can give a relevant name for our display, such as central panel or digital instrument cluster. But for now, let's leave it as it is. Because Incari uses a 3D coordinate system, due to the fact that we can use both 2D and 3D assets, we work with what are called units. With 2D coordinate systems, it makes sense to work with pixels, but for 3D systems like Incari, we work with units. Resolution is the actual pixel resolution of the targeted display device. Width and height is the area in 3D space which will be mapped to that display. Let's just set all of these to 720. Generally speaking, it's best to keep the resolution and screen size the same, unless you have a specific reason for doing otherwise. We can also name our scene, which should be relevant to its actual function. Because we are creating a speed meter, let's just call this Speed Meter. And then click Create.